فضلك وكرمك يا أكرم الأكرمين. اللهم إنا عبيدك بنو عبيدك بنو إمائك، نواصينا بيدك، ماض فينا حكمك، عدل فينا قضاؤك. نسألك اللهم بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك، أن تجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا وغمومنا وقائدنا إلى جناتك جنات النعيم. اللهم ذكرنا منه ما نسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوته آناء الليل وأطراف النهار على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا. اللهم إنا ضعفاء فقو في رضاك ضعفنا وخذ إلى الخير بنواصينا واجعل الإسلام منتهى رضائنا. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم أعتق رقابنا ورقاب آبائنا وأزواجنا وأمهاتنا وأبنائنا من النار. اللهم أعتق رقابنا من النار. اللهم أعتق رقابنا من النار. اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معاصيك، ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك، ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا مصائب الدنيا. ومتعنا اللهم بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا أبدا ما أبقيتنا، واجعله الوارث منا، واجعل ثأرنا على من ظلمنا، وانصرنا على من عادانا، ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا، ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا، ولا إلى النار مصيرنا، واجعل الفردوس هي دارنا. آمين يا رب العالمين. Oh Allah, forgive our sins. Oh Allah, forgive the sins that were done in the darkness of the night, in the brightness of the day. Oh Allah, you are the one that pardons sins. Oh Allah, we are asking from your favor and from your mercy. Oh Allah, you forgive our sins. Oh Allah, forgive the sins of our children, our parents. Oh Allah, from our loved ones who have left from this world, oh Allah, you give them the highest abode in Jannah. And oh Allah, from our loved ones, those who are ill and who are sick, oh Allah, you give them complete shifa and you give them complete cure. Oh Allah, we have lived a life that is disobedient to you, oh Allah. We seek forgiveness from that life. Give us the ability to live the life that is according to your order, and according to your Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's sunnah. Oh Allah, make our life in this world as the life that you want us to live. Oh Allah, remove the difficulty and conditions from the ummah. Oh Allah, remove this situation from the ummah. Bring peace and tranquility. Oh Allah, this is the ashara of rahmah. We ask for your mercy. You descend mercy in our lives, in our families, in our homes, in our businesses, in our works, in our jobs, in our iman, in our a'mal. You bring rahmah in our good deeds. Oh Allah, you accept our good deeds. You make our good deeds in such, you make the good deeds that we do, oh Allah, you make them a means of our salvation from calamity in this life and from hellfire on the day of judgment. Oh Allah, our a'mal are very less, but your mercy is much more great. Oh Allah, do not give us according to proportionate of our deeds. Oh Allah, grant us your gifts from your mercy, from your rahmah, from your maghfirah. Oh Allah, grant us whatever things that you are going to give and you have been giving to your pious people in this month of Ramadan, and save us and protect us from all types of evil. Oh Allah, this month of Ramadan has dawned upon us. Give us the ability to utilize it to the best way you want us to utilize. Oh Allah, when this ashara of rahmah finishes, oh Allah, we, every individual is entitled of your full mercy, oh Allah. Oh Allah, every individual is entitled of your full rahmah. We have received your forgiveness. We have received your rahmah. Do not deprive us in this blessed month of Ramadan. Do not make us among those people that the month of Ramadan goes away from their life and their actions are not being forgiven. Oh Allah, elevate us, protect us. Protect our children, protect our community. Oh Allah, whatever difficulty, whatever financial situations that come, oh Allah, you remove those financial strings, oh Allah. Oh Allah, you protect your house, you protect your masjid, oh Allah, in the entire globe. Oh Allah, whatever is needed, and you know the best of the needs of the masajid, oh Allah, you fulfill it with your ghaib, oh Allah, with your means, with your unlimited treasures, oh Allah. Oh Allah, whatever charity we give, oh Allah, give us sincerity in that charity. Accept our charity. Accept our giving. Give us the ability to spend more and more in your cause, O Allah. Whatever we spend, O Allah, you preserve it for us. And you make it a means of salvation for us from the difficulties of this dunya and from the horrors of the hereafter. And you protect us when we are, when our actions are being counted on the day of judgment. You give our books in our right hand. Make us cross the bridge of Sirat in the speed of lightning. O Allah, give us the water from the hawd of your Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Make us among those fortunate individuals who are receiving this water from the hawd al-Kawthar, O Allah. O Allah, make us go into Jannah without reckoning and give us the highest abode in Jannah. O Allah, give us your pleasure in this dunya and in the life of hereafter. Accept our ibadat, accept our recitation of Quran. Whatever deficiencies were there, O Allah, you forgive those deficiencies. And O Allah, use this amal that we have done as a source of bringing barakah in our life, in the life of our children. Protect our children from the filthy environment. Bring the iman, the love of iman, the love of Quran, the love of sunnah into our hearts, into the house of our children, into the hearts of our spouses. O Allah, make us amongst those households that are loved by you and that are admired by the angels, O Allah. O Allah, accept our deeds. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم اللهم إنا نسألك من خير ما سألك من عبدك ونبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعبادك الصالحون أعوذ بك من شر ما سعدك منه عبدك ونبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعبادك الصالحون أنت المستعان وعليك البلاغ لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين رحمتك يا رحمة الرحمن جزاكم الله خير إن شاء الله request all the brothers and sisters inshallah to keep everyone in your du'as inshallah جزاكم الله خير السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته جزاك الله خير